Princess Alexandra attends a display given at St. James's Palace by boys and girls of the Junior Red Cross, of which she is now patron. This is a very important occasion for the 17-year-old princess, for it's the first time that she has carried out an official public engagement alone. Lord Woolton, chairman of the British Red Cross Society, is with her. With great charm and easy grace, Princess Alexandra begins her royal duties.